One of the most overlooked elements for PowerPoint accessibility is that of the outline view. If I select the view button and then select outline, I can see a clear indication of all of the content that is in my PowerPoint file. There is a very good chance that if you have content that is not in outline view, it will not be communicated to certain assistive technologies. This is a 508 requirement to have all of the content appear in the outline view. So you might be thinking, how do I ensure all of my content is in the outline view? Well, if you saw the other video, you know that the majority of our content needs to be placed into the default text boxes that are within Microsoft PowerPoint. Now, these default text boxes appear when I add in a new slide and I use the layout to change the theme. Excuse me, if I use the layout to change the way a specific slide looks. So any of the content I add in here into these predetermined text boxes will be translated over when I select View, Outline, and that content is right there. Now, if I were to use the insert option and then insert a text box, and I add something like some important information is here, or maybe what if I added even more? And I add lots of different texts. If I select the View tab and check out my outline, none of that content is appearing. Additionally, Outline View is fantastic for being able to determine whether or not all of your slides have unique titles. So to summarize, all of your content needs to be in Outline View. If it's not, then we need to work on getting that content in there. The best way to do that is to add a new slide and choose the appropriate layout for the content you want to appear. Anything that you add in here will appear in our outline view. As an extra piece of information, any notes that you add may also not appear to people using assistive technology. If you have a presentation that heavily relies on using notes, or you expect the participants to use the notes, it is recommended to provide an alternative file so that that person can have all of the content at one time.